ソードアートオンラインメモリーテクラブリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So you guys probably already read this. There will be new weapon type in the game, Lance. Yes, and there is release celebration. We can get in total 75 diamonds. Yay! For the guerrilla bonus. Okay. So, I am thinking like, how good is this new weapon Lance going to be? Well, speaking of the attack speed, at first, I think it's going to be at around the same as sword, or in between of sword and mace, the attack speed. Because, you know, it's kind of weird actually if we see Lance weapon faster than sword. Yeah, supposed to be sword is kind of faster than Lance. But hopefully they're going to be really good. So yeah, new toy should be good. Okay, and we are going to get another equipment creation event. This time we can craft equipments for fire elemental characters, which means the next batch will be fire characters. Yes, the new characters will be fire element. Okay, so this is going to be the first fire elemental characters batch. I mean the full fire elemental character batch with combo window in the game. Yes, before this we got fire characters on the Valentine event in Japan. But yeah, after that we don't have any new fire character at all. So I think these are the two new things we got today. Okay, not really many things to do in global right now other than the mini ranking event. So I've did some scouts on my Japan account, and I did the scout like a day before the mini ranking event coming. Okay, so here it is, the recorded rare summon. So here we go, 250 diamonds. I wanna do it here. These three characters are all great, and in this account, I don't have any decent 4 stars water character with combo window. Okay, I have this, but she doesn't have any skill slot. And this Rain too, she doesn't have any skill slot, even if her attack animation is actually pretty good. Okay, so let's do the new water banner. It's going to be awesome if I can get any of this. Okay, Argo Sparkling, please. Please bless this Japan account once again. Argo Sparkling! Nope, 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 not Rainbow. Not going to be Rainbow again. That's quite painful. Oh, my heart earned diamonds. Let's keep clicking until the end. No double secret, what the hell. Sachi. Who knows, on the last part will become Rainbow, the plus one bonus. My luck! You know, I've got like 4 stars on my global's 3rd and also 2nd account. Okay, great. 290 hacking crystals. Yay! Okay. This is so sad. Okay. Going to collect some more diamonds. So let's just try to do some medal scout. I can do like twice. I've did the gold one on the previous video. So let's just spend the bronze and silver. Who knows, I might going to be lucky this time. Okay, Argo Sparkling! Nope. No, Argo. Okay, next, the silver one. Who knows? Who knows? Argo, please. Argo sparkling. Argo sparkling. No. Okay, really bad luck in this account, in this video. But hopefully on the next video, on the same account, this Japan account will be lucky again, hopefully. And yeah, somehow I've managed to get rank 1 with only Alice using the Earth Yuki's sword. It doesn't have any MP reduction, but it seems it's pretty good because of the element is Earth. Yeah. The second one is this 135 second. It seems that this guy doesn't know the solo Alice trick yet. But yeah, you know, if you look at that level 90 character, Alice, with the weapon, it's kinda scary. I have a feeling that I will get outclassed the score. So anyway, after that, you know, character summon, I didn't get anything. So now, yes, I have enough diamonds to the weapon scout this time. So not trying to get the new water characters, but instead I want to get my Alice weapon. Yeah, it's going to be good if I can get her weapon. Okay, so let's do this. Please give me my Alice, well, at least in the Japan version, a decent weapon. Go. You know, if I can get like two swords, I can equip one to my Alice and the other one for my Kirito, which is good. And any rainbow that will appear on this banner will be sword. So red chest! Come on! Come on! Red chest! Okay, at least yellow. Red chest! I mean pink diamond! No. Crap. Come on, give me a really, really decent weapon. And yeah, I can equip the sword for my Winyuki too. Basically, I need a sword. I don't have any weapon with MP reduction effect in this account at all, as for now. Okay, ping. Nope. Okay, at least yellow. Come on, become pink. Ouch. Okay, red chest! Ha! Oh? Pink? Oh, red chest. Please, you know, it's been a while to get rainbow. Please give me a rainbow. Red chest. Wah! Alice! Alice weapon! Alice! Only fragrant sword! Yes! You know, I've been thinking to limit break my Alice actually this account. Yes, I've been thinking on limit break my Alice in this account. Wow, yes. So since I got her weapon, should I do it or what? Okay, here we go. Here we go. I got like around 65 attack increases. Okay, nice. And also, I have the MP reduction effect now. Okay, so I think this is awesome. Wow, finally. And you know, I have so many other swords, like this one. And this one. and this one, they don't have any MP reduction cost at all. This one too. I have so many swords actually, but you know, it's really good to have her own weapon. I mean, Alice weapon for my Alice. Nice. Okay, this is really nice. I'm so happy about this. I really hope that my third account, the global, will also get Alice weapon, because I have like two Alice in that account. So I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Best of luck for you. Sort out online memory defrag punch.